COVID-19 immunity may last for years, study says. Long-lasting immunity against COVID-19 is what people want, particularly those who've been exposed. A new study suggests that COVID-19 immunity may last for years, like in those who caught SARS. This may further boost the hope given by promising experimental vaccines. The study published in BioRxiv assessed 185 cases of COVID-19. Of that, 41 cases had post-infection of more than 6 months. Investigators analyzed their antibody activity and immune cells linked to COVID immunity. They found elevated levels of coronavirus neutralizing immunoglobulin antibodies. The antibodies were stable beyond 6 months. Furthermore, memory B cells associated with the spike protein were higher at 6 months than at 1 month. While CD4 plus and CD8 plus T cells declined with a half-life of 3 to 5 months. All of these cells are connected to the antibody activity against the coronavirus. But what appears essential in the study is the participation of memory B cells. These cells are key in the fast production of robust antibodies against remembered pathogens. Shane Crotty, the study's co-lead author, said, "That amount of memory would likely prevent the vast majority of people from getting hospitalized disease, severe disease, for many years." According to the New York Times, the findings may give relief to experts concerned with COVID-19 immunity, which may be short-lived. The concern may even extend to the protective effect of the first-generation vaccines. These vaccines leverage the antibody performance of recipients. If the body fails to remember the coronavirus's spike protein, it may pose a problem. Another paper supported the findings of the recent study. The research led by immunologist Marion Pepper showed that mild COVID-19 may result in immunity. They identified SARS-CoV-2 neutralizing IgG, virus-specific memory B cells, and T cells. The memory B cells persisted and surged in numbers 3 months after symptoms began. So, why does antibody levels drop after the infection? Antibodies are required to assist immune cells. However, their numbers may decline. One reason is the limited space in the lymphatic system. The immune system features a self-limitation rule to fit in its armaments in a cramped space. But antibodies do not paint the whole picture. They only represent one arm of immunity. Memory B cells, for example, are important too. Without their memories, the immune system will need to start from scratch to produce powerful antibodies. The study is yet to be peer-reviewed or published in a scientific journal. Thank you.